Literacy Day, 8 September 2024. International Literacy Day was established by the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organizations, UNESCO, in 1966. The very first International Literacy Day was celebrated on September 8, 1960.
For International Literacy Day, 2024 is promoting literacy for the world in transition, building the foundation for sustainable and peaceful societies, thus achieving the sustainable development goals.
Literacy is not just about reading and writing. It is about the ability to understand, interpret and critically analyze information. Literacy is the foundation of all learning and is essential for individuals to fully participate in society, make informed decisions and achieve their full potential. Literacy is also closely linked to economic development, as individuals with higher literacy levels are more likely to secure employment, earn higher wages and contribute to the growth of their communities.
In conclusion, International Literacy Day is a reminder for the transformative power of literacy and the importance of ensuring that everyone has the opportunity to acquire this fundamental skill. Literacy is not just a means of communication. It is a tool for empowerment, development and social change. With literacy and knowledge, we can remove the darkness of the mind and enlighten it for a brighter future. On this day, let us reaffirm our commitment to achieve universal literacy and work together to build a more literate and sustainable future for all. Today a reader, tomorrow a leader. Thank you.